been very tough, you know. There's new players I never seen before playing with them, but just getting along with them is very good, you know. Training has been very intense, you know, so we're going to work very hard to come up with that victory. Well, it's very exciting, you know. Just to tell my parents how I get called up to represent our country, the senior team again. It was very exciting. They all were happy for me. You know, just by playing with my teammates, you know, pushing one another, it has been very good. You know, doing my work on my own, doing my own fitness and things, it has been very good. Very tough too. Hopefully, you know, I might be outside playing for some team. That's where I see myself. What inspires me is my parents, you know. They have always been behind me. They want never lead me astray or make me do something wrong, you know. They push me straight forward every day, no matter what time they get on to me, you know, talk to and inspire me to go forward. Before a game, you know, still get in my own zone, listen to some music. But without God, there's nothing you can go forward, you know. So I just sit and pray most of the time. I'm a 7 year old. No, not really, you know. I sit and I talk to God, you know. So I feel He understands what goes on. Yeah. You know, if it wasn't for God, I wouldn't have this good talent, you know. So, me sitting and asking him for that excuse, I know I think he understands. He knows the passion I have, the love I have for the football, so. Not really, you know. When I home, sit and do sit-ups, push myself, like, do my own running on my own, you know. Go to the gym on my own, strengthen my legs, you know. I don't think training is enough, you know. Yeah. So I have to do my own. The biggest moment was, you know, being on this team here. That's been my biggest moment for the year so far. My favorite player is Lionel Messi, Barcelona. My favorite song. I don't have a favorite song, but I like to listen to, you know, reggae, slows, sometimes rap. I grew up in a Rwanda hospital. And I play for Memphis, you know, growing up there. It was pretty good, you know. Went through some little struggles, but came out good. Then I went to Republic. From there, I went to Northeast.